That pool is hot. Do you want to see how we put it out?
I'm not sure.
It's not what you think. I'm going to send it to the cooking place. Ladies and gentlemen. And this method works with any wood as long as the wood is dry. Make sure your two pieces come from the same tree. Okay? Do you know the name of this wood? No? Firewood. It's a wild type hibiscus wood. You go home, you can use any wood. You can use pine wood. There's so many different you can also use ramble, oak wood, Japanese use plywood. Anybody here from California?
Yeah!
Go home and use Hollywood. This is the Hawaiian coconut made in Japan. It's not the milk. Choose good. We call it 7-Up because there's no caffeine. Oh. Never had it. Never will. This is my show. Lady, come and have some juice. Have you tried this before? No? Well, let's try it. Drink it. Drink the whole thing. Pick it up. Japan, go ahead. Japan, hey, what is it? Hand it off. You get up. Okay, get it, stop. You call it soy sips, man. Now, how does it? Please don't look up. You can take pictures. It's his first day on the job. He's lost. Let's give a hand for a young friend. About this body tattoo, I have to let you know that this is another even very important part of our culture. I received this as part of the ceremony when I became chief 8 years ago. This is kind of the old way with bones, so it's painful. I wrote a book about it, and if you want to understand more about it, it's available now in the center. It's called The Art of the Samoan Tattoo. In fact, you might see it in this little hut here. I also got a new video release called The Samoan Way, so you can take me home with you.
Smiles and wipes the sweat off from her brows. Continues on, starts a journey through the highway rising sun.
returned to his village, Puihuya was now a runaway from her people, stood by his side. But they both knew that the Maungafau villagers would soon be following to reclaim their tribal daughter. But instead of men, the canoe was filled with women, being led by Puihuia's mother, coming to defend her daughter's honor. But Puihuia stood her ground, challenging all who dared to question her right to remain with the man she loved. Brothers compete in the javelin throwing called the Sika. Attracted by his noble presence, Ahoetu's older brothers challenged him to the Sika. Suspicious. And as he just a few of our ancient legends. If you would like to take home your own videotaped copy of this show, just ask for it in any of our gift shops. But at this time, you may continue your walking tour of our islands. Over here to my left-hand side, we have the islands of Samoa and New Zealand, who will be starting their feature presentation.
Our chief then signified a safe arrival on land and the beginning of celebration. About 200 to 300 years ago, women warriors would go around to protect the village people. Before they would go out to fight, they would go under a certain ritual. A very common one would be known as the Lai Thor. And as our warrior, you will see. Ibaro.
This is a shot of part of the beach area, Waikiki. Nothing much really going on right now. It's still early in the morning. There's a bunch of surfers out there. I don't even see them. Surf isn't really high enough to do anything significant. This is a shot of our hotel. Still early in the morning, so there's not much traffic. We're on a 33rd floor, believe it or not. I don't know if you get a nosebleed. This is a shot outside of our room. There's the surfers. There's a stretch of Waikiki. Downtown Honolulu. And he says, I'm holding on to the chair. We're standing right on top of the Arizona. You can see portions of the ship. I don't know if they can capture this or not.
She saw something over there, four numbers.
What's left of the forward gun turret number 3 sticking above the water. This is the hotel in the on Maui. There's three sections of the hotel. I'm just seeing the first one here. There's actually a golf course right next to this place. Very nice. This is the lobby area at the hotel. It's kind of an atrium type thing. You hear the birds in the background. And look who we have here. This is one of the restaurants in the hotel. Down towards the beach area. This one spot here, kind of a garden. You can walk through here. All you can see is there's the ocean in the background there. And the stair going down to the beach. This is the beach area for the hotel. There's one of the islands off in the distance. So it used to have the pineapple. I forget the name of the islands, Lanai or something, Lanai, something like that.
Ah!
We're at the summit of Mount, I think it's Haleakala. We're over 10,000 feet, looking down into the crater area. I don't know if you can even see this. This is all lava flow. Some cars coming up. This is the lookout area on top of the mountain where we just came from. I keep screwing up this. Lahana on Front Street, Uniondale, and this is an extremely interesting tree. It's called the banyan tree, and it covers this whole area. I'm just taking a part of it here. All those look like stumps or part of the tree. Okay, I want to go in now and show you the I'm about one third of the way into the tree. This is the that's the main part of the tree right there, and everything else just branches out from there. I don't know what these are. They come down from the top, and they, when they hit the ground, they root, and they start a new portion of the tree. There's one right there that just rooted. There's another big one right there. There's a ton of them there. There's a big one that came up here. And here again is the main part right there. This is the dock at Lahana. All these boats are either fishing boats or touristy type. Boats for whaling and what have you, fishing. You think of it, they got it. The bottom of the northern tip of Hawaii, called, I think it's Kanaiapali Point, and I hiked down quite a ways to get here. Very pretty down here, kind of black sand with rocks, big rocks. I'm really sure where I started. Up thereabouts. I'm back on top from whence I came. There's where I was. This is the crater area of inactive right now. I keep messing up this darn thing. Nothing but a big hole right now. Yeah. This is a shot of the crater area. Standing on the edge of the crater, some of the rifts they call. This is another view of the crater. Still some activity. This is all part of an eruption that took place in, I think it's at 1970. As far as I can see, there's nothing but lava flow. This is the lava flow as it came down the mountain here. Down into the ocean. I shot in the only area that's still really active. We're pretty far away from it. There's no way you're getting down here unless you're on some kind of a hiking trail. This is a shot of our hotel on Kona coast of Hawaii. This is one wing of it. I think it's three wings. Who's here? This place is actually on a lava flow, believe it or not. The whole area surrounding it is lava. And there you can see it right there. It is, they whittled this place out of the lava flow. This is the beach area in our hotel. Looking up to where our hotel is from the beach. There's a hotel up there, part of it anyway. The rest of it's on the other side over there. There's another shot of the hotel a little further away. Further down the beach. This is outside the restaurant. Now you can see these fish. There's a lot of big goldfish in here, some white ones and some whatevers. Yeah. And here's another big fish.
Just move them along.
What? Yeah. Just shot at a restaurant. And now it's closed. Hello, how yourself? A shot from our little terrace in the hotel room. Up off in the distance is just across the road from where we are. It's solid lava flows. This is one of the roads coming into the hotel. Both sides is pure love. On the island of Kauai. This is the Waianoma Valley, I think it's called. Different colored rocks. Then just turned around. This is the road going down. You can see the seashore down there. And there we are. Lookouts in the canyon. It's too bad it's foggy. This is another view. We're on Kauai. This is the Waianae Canyon, I think it's called. We're about halfway up. The same spot as we took before, just in a different perspective. Another shot looking down.
Clouds.
This is where we are right now. This place is called Spouting Horn. Just on the other side of this place. See the water coming in. They're pretty. This is a shot from our balcony of the hotel. The ocean front. And pool. There's hot tubs, each one of them marches down there. That's where I'm headed. We're still on Kauai. This is one of the falls. I forget the name of it. This is Kauai also. This is the Walua River, I think it's called.
Oh, there comes the ship.
They have kayaking. Another one of the little waterfalls they have here. Thank you. the far north end of the island. So the cave. Water is probably ocean water. As far as I can see. I'm down here by the pool. I don't know if this enough light to even see this. There's our room. The pool area,